This is pescado al vapor. It's a tilapia fillet with some veggies on top and jalapeno that gives an amazing taste. It's super easy to make and you guys are gonna be eating super healthy.
This recipe is super easy and fast to make, so it's perfect for a healthy, fast dinner night. The ingredients you must have it at home: carrots, zucchinis, jalapeno, and tilapia fillet. And for seasoning, we're gonna use some roasted garlic. I have pepper, olive oil, and salt. You can also use garlic salt if you don't have the roasted garlic. I buy this one in Costco and it's very flavory. Now, we're gonna cut the vegetables in some slices, and make sure that you take off the jalapeno seeds, otherwise it can become very spicy. Now, you are gonna need some foil paper. We need a square foil paper, and we're gonna put on top our tilapia fillet. We're gonna season with some salt, pepper, and roasted garlic. On top of this, we're gonna add the vegetables, and you can add as many vegetables as you wanna eat. I'm gonna put on top a teaspoon of olive oil, and now fold the foil paper. Fold once, fold twice, and if you can, fold three times. Now we're gonna do the same on the sides. We're doing this so we can keep the steam inside the fish, so we can get that steamed fish and keep all the flavors inside. All right, so now we need to steam this. So put some oil, some water on your pot. I use these kind of things that I love it because you can make a steamer out of any kind of pot. You can find it at Target, at Walmart. I have seen them at Marshall's, at Ross, everywhere you can find them, Amazon. And they are great because you can make a steamer from any pot, as I told you. Now, once the water is boiling, add the fish on top, okay? Put in a low fire on a low heat, and we're gonna leave it there cooking for 10 to 15 minutes. It might take a little longer, the 15 minutes, if your fish is too thick. If you don't wanna steam it, you can do it in a pan. I just put a little olive oil, I spread it with a napkin so I don't have to use a lot of fat on it. I put the vegetables, and I cook it this way for my kids. I told you that it was super easy and delicious. It's a special recipe for the kids because it has some veggies that have like a little sweet taste, like carrots and zucchini. So you can put the veggies on top and you already have a full meal. I'm also having some red rice for the kids, and it's gonna be the red rice, the veggies, and the fish. So I hope you enjoy it, and I see you next week. Every Thursday and Sunday have new recipes in English at Las Recetas de Laura, and follow me on Instagram at Las Recetas de Laura. I have green smoothies every day on my stories. Besos, adios.